So why are we giving? We're giving because things are not free. Things cost money, time costs money. And with just even a dollar, 50 cents, $5, $500, we can do a lot, whether it's mentoring somebody, buying books, buying something, building buildings. Everybody that participates in it is going to be blessed because the other people are going to be able to take advantage of this and be better.